know what to do now. They saying I can't come back until after the playoffs. Law's the only thing keeping my head straight. Sorry I let this happen to you. I'd do anything to trade places.
Shut up! What are you doing? You want him to get a strike back now? It has to happen now! You had your chance.
No!
What did you do?
Why is it always me who did something? I'm failing astronomy.
So is the whole class. Mr. Conrad sucks at teaching. Look. The final is 25% of the grade. So if you do okay on that, then you're set. Just try and study more.
Or I could get a tutor.
Sorry, Olive. Between finals and training for the police academy, I have no time. Ask Mads.
Young minority in society, the grip of bias won't set me free. On my way to school with my pants up, why the police yelling, hands up? Don't understand, man. I'm not the plug. I'm a straight A student, not a thug. Every hashtag pounded too loud. Justice for Trayvon, justice for Mike Brown. Every lung sounded too loud. Breathing, screaming, no hearts beating. Please. Please, not another hashtag.
Can't believe they replaced you with a chipmunk. I mean, why a chipmunk? I could see a polar bear, maybe even a penguin. You know what? Screw them. You don't need those pricks anyway. You're Bruce the goddamn cool moose. Yeah, there he is. That's the moose I know.
You know? I had a feeling you didn't want that baby. And that Greg was taking you away from me. For a year and a half, I've hated you. Do you know how it feels to hold your newborn baby boy? And then to have him taken away from you? And given to a guy you barely know, and then to never get one phone call, no pictures or anything, to tell me how he was doing?
I didn't.
No, you never do. And now your Prince Charming is gone. And Alex won't have a father, and that's not my fault. No. It's yours. I hope you get that. I hope you have fun telling that to him.